I missed the approach with the damn camera, and well, blame it on the cameraman. We're gonna try it again here. This time it might be just a full landing. Low and fast. By so fast, I couldn't even find him. Now, I'll never get another one like that missed approach on the first one. I was filming, but not filming. I was just looking through the lens. It's attempt number three with the cameraman. All right, guys, I got the film going now. It's not gonna be as spectacular as the missed approach, but maybe I'll just miss the cameraman again. That one I got. You guys ready to go back to work?
Yeah.
I'm not.
All right, we'll see you later.
When I was out there the first time, I was looking through this camera lens. I wasn't sure it was him coming in. I figured what's gonna happen if it's gonna be somebody else like a United pilot or a Pan Am pilot or something training. Guys, this is the final filming of the Hansa expedition. Let's see if we could find him. Turn your landing light on. Ah. There he is.
plenty of runway, so you don't have to use it.
You think that 1,000 feet's enough?
I hope so.
Make
you sick.
Get him.
It's another landing I could walk away from. Thank you, Greg. We'll be on our way back to reality here.
There, now I can have a beer.
All right. Hold on, I got some wild turkey.
Now I need a beer first.
Greg, how about you? Rum and Coke or peppermint schnapps?